Hey guys, it's me. I wanted to do a video on a little gadget that I've had for years now. And I just think it's just the best thing when you're getting ready in the morning. And if you put on a sweater or a shirt or anything like that, and you know how your shirt gets like little balls, little fuzzies all over it? I just think that makes the sweater or shirt, you know, look old. And even if it's not, I mean, a lot of times I'll put on a shirt, wear it once, and just from like rubbing your arms, you know, you'll get the little balls and stuff underneath, or, you know, especially with sweaters. And it just makes the sweater look old and worn out and used. So I have this little gadget right here, and it's called the Magik Fuzz Buster. And I don't know if you guys ever saw these before, or even if you have one, but it is the best thing ever. It has the little, like, chopper right here, and all you do is you press this button, you can hear it, and you just go over your clothes with it, and I don't know if you can hear it, but you see how you can hear, like, the little, all the little fuzzies, all the little balls or anything sticking off your sweater gets cut right off. It doesn't make any holes, it doesn't pull or anything like that. It just takes all those little pieces that come off shirts and sweaters and stuff, and takes them right off, and then it gets captured in this little bucket thing right here, and you just take it off, and that's all fuzz. I just did a couple of my sweaters over the weekend, and it makes your clothes look brand new again. I just thought it's the best thing. My mom used to have one when I used to live at home, and immediately when I moved out on my own years ago, I made sure I picked one up because it's the greatest little thing. I got mine at Walgreens. You could probably find them anywhere. Walgreens, Target, Walmart, and it runs by batteries, two AA batteries, which go right in here. And I use it for a lot of things, even socks, you know, like when you wear your socks for a while and they'll start to get little balls and everything on them. You just go around with this, it takes it off, and it looks like a brand new outfit, top, whatever. So my husband uses it too for his work clothes, you know, sometimes like the pants, whatever. It's great. And like I said, it doesn't ruin your clothes at all. It just takes off any of the unwanted little things hanging off. So yeah, I just wanted to bring this, do a video on this because I used it again this morning and I'm like, you know what? This is such a great little neat idea. I'm not sure if a lot of you guys know about it or not. So if you're out and about and you see one, definitely pick it up, give it a try because I think you're really going to like it because it's a really neat little gift item, gadget. And yes, that is my dog's toy bin. So if you can spell spoiled, it's definitely P-E-T-E-E. Yeah, everybody's like, when they come over, what is that? Mm-hmm. It's Petey's toys. So that's it, guys. I will talk to you soon. Bye.